is it? Yamcha Tien available. I'm here. Two characters now. Are we?
Ready? Fight it out! You got it! Come on, let's go! Nice! Let's get going! Come on! Hey, I'm getting up! One more time! Yes!
I want to do it again just so I can finish this guy off. So that just puts him in a tiny bit of stun lock. Okay. Okay, I think I get how many. Come on, come give me the wolf.
Whoa! We found Yamcha! Okay.
Goku. Krillin. Did you come to rescue me?
Yamcha! You weren't even knocked out!
Yeah. Well, I can speak, but only just barely.
Goku found me. I was out cold. You're actually in pretty good shape. Imagine that.
You don't say. What happened to me anyway? Feels like I got hit by a truck.
Where to begin?
Right there, possibly.
Crap! Another clone's appeared! Krillin, save it for later!
Oh, thanks, Krillin! Now I don't get monetized! Like I was getting monetized in the first place. Ha ha. Sad face.
Time to begin the match!
Come on then, you think you're hard enough? Get off my stage. I don't care who you is, you ain't me.
At least I can move a bit more freely now. Anyway, I think I get the picture. So it was those waves from that
Look at these boy band boys.
All of a sudden, huh? I don't exactly like having my power sealed, but I guess our enemies are in the same boat. But I'm sure you'll work it out.
No, Yamcha, you're as much a part of this as we are. Fact, really need more good fighters to join us.
Seriously?
Yeah, Yamcha. So what do you say? You feel like fighting side by side with us again?
Wow, I don't know. I kind of retired a while back. My martial arts skills are going to be kind of rusty. Are you sure you even want me to fight?
Huh? Of course we do, Yamcha. I mean, you're already wearing your gi.
Of course we want you to.
See? Even Krillin's going to be fighting. So the more the merrier.
You know what they say.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Even, huh? You really got away with words, Goku.
Crap. I just insulted my friend.
It's been a long time since the three of us got together in these uniforms. Reminds me of the days when I trained as a martial artist.
Actually, now that I think about it, I don't think we've ever trained together, Yamcha. So hey, why don't we go a few rounds?
Well, you're kidding, right? I wouldn't even come close to being a match for you. Not to mention, I'd be giving up fighting. Krillin would be a much better training.
Hey now, I've retired from fighting too. I got a family to think about now.
Well, I guess there's nothing I can do about Krillin having a family. Guess robot wives have needs too. But you know, Yamcha, you're not married, and you don't have a family or anything, right?
Right? Right?
You see, about that, it's complicated.
I have no idea what you're talking about. But if you don't have a real reason to quit fighting, then you should train with me.
Goku, are you even hearing the things that are coming out of your mouth?
Enough about me already. Let's just focus on the upcoming battle. Let's think of this fight as us training together, okay? Oh, and please try not to kill me.
Get ready for battle!
Okay. What's about that? But yeah, ka-ching, that's how I feel.
Show me how strong you are. Let's do this. I can take things for granted with you around. One more time. That's how it's done.
What are you waiting for? Over here.
Let's keep going.
Your goose. Take this.
Over here! You've come this far, so I'm sure you'll be fine.
He's just gonna stand over there, Trunks. I'm just gonna throw out key blasts, and if you get hurt, that's your fault. What'd you know? He got hurt. And it's his fault.
Hey, Krillin, what's up with the shaved head, buddy?
I thought it would help me get into a more of a fighting mentality. Is that weird?
No, it's not weird at all. Kind of takes me back, actually. You haven't changed very much over the years, and looking at your head reminds me of our training days, you know?
No, right? It's kind of like, it feels like I'm starting out again.
Well, they do say the less hair you have, the older you look. But I'm actually kind of jealous of how young you look, man.
Oh, yeah? Well, if that's the case, why don't you shave your head, too? No, you might look younger if you do.
No way! You heard me right. Having less hair usually makes you look older. Plus, if I didn't have any hair, I wouldn't be a hit with the ladies.
Oh, Yamcha. Still looking for love, huh?
Obviously, I want to get married someday.
You may be older. You haven't changed a bit, have you, Yamcha? Always focusing on women rather than the enemy at hand.
Well, that's just one of the many reasons we need to do our best to bring back peace. But enough about me, okay? Let's focus on...
Oh, man. Same old Yamcha.
Dying in a fight. Constantly and always. For the memes or anything to go by.
Get ready for battle!
I can turn around. I can do a spinning tornado thing as well. With my wolf fists things. Evil Exposed. The Red Ribbon Army's Plot.
Nice! I think you're getting the hang of it. Hey! You there, my body! You're a pretty darn good fighter, you know that?
Hope 18 and Marin are okay. They're back at Master Roshi's place. With this many baddies around...
I could spell trouble.
I wouldn't worry. I mean, 18's stronger than you, right?
Yeah, that may be true. But you don't have to put it so bluntly.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Hey, Krillin. There's some kind of huge power out there. Feel it?
Yeah, I did.
It's different. It's not like the clones we've been fighting.
I wonder, is it
Cell?
Could be. The energy is similar to Cell's, yes. But it feels a bit smaller, doesn't it? That's odd. We can sense Cell's energy, but not the person he's fighting with.
An opponent with no energy? Hey, do you think maybe Cell's fighting 16?
Wait, I've got it. He's an android. You can't sense the energy of an android.
We might be able to find a clue or two. I say we check it out. Knew it! Cell! And his opponent is down! 18!
Oh no, please! Spare her! I'll do anything that you say!
Excuse me. What's going on here?
What have you done to my wife?
Huh. Oh dear. I might have to let him lead the way on this one. You can't attack a man's wife and then think I'm okay with that. Buggy boy.
Well, if it isn't Goku and his annoying noseless sidekick.
Ha! Even they announce it.
Cell. Holy crap!
Goku again! Monetization, man!
That's awesome! Tell the truth, I always did want another go at you.
Glad to hear it, because I'm back from the dead and ready to bury you in your wretched offspring.
Krillin, let me take care of Cell right now. You need to make sure 18's okay.
Thanks, Goku.
she okay? I'm so sorry. She sacrificed herself to save me.
Monster! Cell! You'll pay for this!
Look at this spectacle she's putting on. So be it. We'll just have to defeat them all right here, right now. Well, I gotta say, I am happy that I'm getting a chance to fight Goku so soon.
Sorry, stranger, but I'm gonna need you to look after 18 for me. Cause I'm gonna kick Cell's butt!
Don't make me laugh. Defeat me. As I recall, your power doesn't even compare to that of your better half, 18.
Back down, Krillin! This isn't the kind of guy you want to tangle with! What is a husband if he can't protect his wife?
Ooh. Someone's coming.
Damn right! I don't care how strong you are! Touch my wife, you're going down!
Is a Dragonball episode like this? Because it's kind of respectable. Level 7. Ooh, he is a boss. But we have a group 6, so we're still technically weaker no matter what.
Are you ready? Let's go!
Alright, give this a whirl! Good training session! Try this one next!
You will suffer!
I like your style.
Try this one next. Man, you nailed it. You've come this far. Gotta say, you're a natural.
Just sit down, let me do this. Unfortunately, it was a tutorial boss. It wasn't like the best training in the world. Damn. I hope that I'm actually getting a boss that I start attacking by now.
All these damn waves. They're responsible for hindering my true power.
Cell, you're through!
Soon, idiots will learn the error of your ways. All human will learn. Then, no amount of regret will save you.
What is he babbling about? No crap!
Nowhere and everywhere!
Damn it! The bug ran off!
Can't feel his power either. He's gone. He got away.
Are you okay?
It's okay. Don't worry, she's just unconscious. But we'd better get her looked at just to be on the safe side.
Yeah, I guess so. Hey, thanks so much for standing up for 18.
No, it's me who should be thanking you. You're quite strong, the both of you, really. Especially considering you managed to withstand the effects of the waves.
Waves?
Do you know what's going on?
What happened to 18? Please, I need to know what happened. Clearly instructed her to stay indoors if she'd only listened.
Very well.
So,
I was a researcher, a once proud employee of the Red Ribbon Army. Unfortunately, after those waves disabled 18, the army abducted her. As to why she was abducted, I honestly don't know.
Yeah, but what about the clones and Cell coming back? Hey, is the army?
Yes. The army is behind everything. I was researching tech that could suppress a fighter's power, allowing us to plant the spirit of another inside. The technical term is called linking, and it was perfected not days ago. Shamefully, when I learned the army planned to use it for total cosmic domination, I became afraid and deserted. While on the run, I met Android 18. We decided to flee together. Then we We ran into Cell. 18 sacrificed herself to save me.
So I guess what you're trying to say is that the Red Ribbon Army is up to their dirty old ways again. And when you tried to quit, they turned on you, tried to hunt you down. Does that sound about right?
Please, you must stop the army.
Why have I heard her voice somewhere?
We'll tear them to ribbons!
So, you know where their base is, right?
Showed us the way.
I'm sorry, but I wouldn't be able to retrace my steps. I was so caught up in getting away.
Great. Oh, by the way, we're gonna go see my friend Bulma. Wanna tag along? You see, the plan is we're gonna have her take a look at 18.
All things considered, you'd probably be much safer with us.
Actually, I really should be heading home. I'm worried about my family. Don't worry about me. Finding the base, that must be your top priority.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Oh my god, okay. So, boss is there. We go up here. Or down here. Janine Tiadro, where have I heard you from before?
I'm kind of surprised they made a clone of me.
Give me a second.
I guess, the Red Ribbon Army views me and my power as a valuable asset. Wait, this isn't good. I shouldn't be happy about this.
Have I heard her from somewhere? Oh, she played Katomi. That's one thing that's relevant, I guess. Not that I've watched that anime. I guess if she's in any games? Smite. That's where I used to play a lot of Skadi. And such called Skadi was one of the skins.
I haven't been training lately, so I'm gonna be in trouble if I don't take this seriously. I mean, it'd be really uncool if I lost to my clone, but since it's my clone, I should be able to go all out. I will beat this clone and show everybody that Yamcha can beat himself.
Now, Yamcha, you must fight your inner demons, my friend.
The battle's about to start.
Chatting you, eh? I'm sad. Buggy boy is going to pay.
I can't take things for granted with you around. Keep trying.
I can't take things for granted with you around.
Vegeta, I'm thinking of, that does the kicks in the air and keeps it going with them. Off all the bounce. I'm well aware. Oh, he's up there. Oh. Because Trunks is a character I want to learn to play, so you know, like, I'm going to use him.
Is he asleep?
He was exactly the same during that written test we had. Totally asleep.
He's out like a light. Do you think it could have something to do with the waves?
Goku! Over there! Another clone showed up!
Oh, it's Majin Buu. I was hoping it'd be Trunks.
Brace yourself for the coming battle!
You just trolled me, didn't you? Well, trolled me. For that reason, I'm very unhappy. But I will run with it. Get out of here with that. Nice, Majin Buu, a character I didn't real wasn't interested in playing. Oh god, those are his eyes.
Buu, do you even recognize us? Oh, and by the way, you're lying in the dirt.
Ooh. Hey! Did you save Buu? What's going on? Buu can't move well.
Yeah, about that. You've got some weird waves to think. Let me explain what's going on.
And let me guess, nothing goes through because this guy's
like...
Did
you get all that? Ugh. I'll start again from the beginning, okay? You get weak. Strange waves fault. You beat up bad guys, okay?
One more time?
Ugh, I've had it with you! How can I make it any clearer than that?
Hey, just relax, Bulma.
Hey guys, let me try explaining it to Buu. You see, there's this soul inside of us who helps us fight the bad guys.
So, soul and Goku is good soul? Ow.
Yeah, good soul, good person, really good in fact.
Oh yeah? Mr. Satan, good person too!
Bulma will make you the best pudding in the entire universe.
What? I will?
Really? Better than pudding Buu ate at party?
Sure. Way better than that stuff. But you gotta fight on our side first, okay?
Buu, understand.
I like how food is a big bribing thing in this one.
Do you think you could even make pudding that good?
You're gonna
That's twice food has been used as a leverage.